What's up, guys? Amoj is back in the game, so welcome back to Hitman. Alright, we've already finished the first, like, the tutorial and two other missions, and now we will head right into mission number 3, a gilded cage in Marrakesh. Let's have a look.
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zedan, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zedan orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zedan to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zedan's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare.
Alright, mission status active. Alright, let's have a look at the challenges. Alright, again, like, only kill the targets. I don't think I can do this. Suit only, that's pretty cool. Sniper assassin, that's possible on every mission. It's pretty cool, actually. Unhappy ending, assassin at Klaus Hugo Strandberg. That really sounds like a German name. During a massage while disguised as the masseur. Assassinate Klaus Hugo Strandberg with the moose. Okay, well, it looks like it's dangling from the rooftop, so you know what I mean. Oil lamp. Right, so it looks like there's a lot of fun to have with this. Drowning your sorrows. Drowning him in a toilet. I wanted to do that in the last one already. But okay, I wasn't able to do it. Come on. Planning. What do we want? We want the smuggled item, definitely. Okay, in the beginning you can't do this. You can check this out when you... Alright, the mastery level is per mission. I wasn't aware of that. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Let's... Again... A lockpick would be so... Would make everything so much easier. I don't want the fucking summer suit. I want my signature suit again. I love this one. Alright. We need the coins. The coins are... really worth a lot. Okay, so that's it. Let's head right into it.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zedan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Oh, all right, stop it. We're missing a wrench. We can't create an oil leak. And we won't kill anyone right at the beginning.
Nice suit.
Thanks. Cost a fucking fortune, I guess. I have no fucking idea. Right, so I have no frick. All right, there's one target. I can't even see the second one. That's highly interesting. Let's have a look and run around a little bit, huh? Let's check this place out first. What's up?
You haven't seen the news?
Hello, hi,
yeah,
welcome.
I'm not that
welcome.
Ah.
Please, what would you like? My special
That's a puddle.
Famous in all of North Africa.
Really?
Hello, you look clever. Are you a reader? You look
Blend in as a customer. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's really cool. I wasn't aware that's possible.
Assalamu alaikum. You want a lamp? These are dark times, no?
Right, so I have no freaking idea, like, where my target is. Like, my other target. Oh, I see one. That the one I saw before?
Sir, I hope you have a great day.
Probably. Oh, I have a swell day. Thank you.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing here?
What are you talking about? Crystal Dawn aren't here. That's an Eastern African problem.
Yep, the next water puddle I could use to my advantage. What's that? Scissors? I don't want some scissors. Look at that red poison. Always helpful. I could disguise myself as God. Right now. Fuck. That dude just killed my plan. I could lure him inside there if I don't want to kill. I don't really want to kill him, to be honest. Fuck. Yep, he paid attention.
Whatever.
What's up? God damn it. Look at that. Alright, this time no one noticed. Drag him in there real quick before someone will notice eventually. Alright. That was fast to get a disguise. I'm allowed to carry this around here. That's perfect. I like that. Alright, so I really need to find my...
Hey, got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure, we'll wait. Soldier?
Sure. What's up, soldier? How you doing?
Jeez, what does General Zaydin want? Paper the whole city with these things?
Alright, so let's try to get closer to at least one. Oh, alright, one is there, and one is over there. I don't know, which one should we start? A chopper!
Recruit?
You believe my luck? I'm at the lobby checking out and I hear this big shot producer, GNN, on the phone.
Alright, let's see. Maybe this will get us closer to our targets. I don't know if this disguise will really help with that. We'll see. We will see. Alright, you know what? Let me check out the map. The propaganda machine. Alright. Opportunities. Not so much. God damn it. So where am I? Oh, what?
All want this day and age, right?
Not me.
That's a load of rubbish. We all want these Western materials.
All right. Need to get back there.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his. Some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. He still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? Doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
The old headmaster of the school Zaydan is using as his field HQ lives right above the carpet shop. According to his son, he kept the school's master key out of nostalgia. Supposedly, this opens any lock in the building.
I like that. Let's get the freaking key.
Give your old man some credit, Marwyn. It might surprise you yet. Anyway, got to run. See you around.
Yep, above and away.
Above and away. Alright, so let's see. I really don't want to kill anyone, alright? I just want the fucking key. I don't want to poison the Shire pipe.
The Omega Chart. Series. Book 1. Title. What?
What's what? That? I'm so out of here. So. Nice. What's up, guys?
Hi, soldier. Yeah, that's sir, this is a restricted area.
What? I thought I'm allowed in there.
Good. Just keep going.
What is with the FPS drops today?
Warmonger.
Maybe we can get in through the rooftop. That could actually work. Oh, he doesn't even care. I just wasted a fucking shit. I wasted this. Shit, can I just, like, get there somehow? Fuck, no. Huh. Yes, looks like this works. Nice. Yep. Alright, there's the fucking school. Up. Up. Come on. Come on. Not. No. Dude, seriously. Alright. Up. Right, so we're inside. Oh, battle axe. Oh no. I need my weapon. Holy shit. Alright. Oh, they have training there. Alright. How do I get down without getting killed? Well, shit. Alright, looks like we need... I don't know what's with the FPS drops today. It might be the map. Alright, come on, let's get down. Ooh, shit, they will notice me. I'm trespassing right now.
We're getting close, so what do you way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when the Mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he, got cold feet and tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
According to the soldiers, the condemned prisoner in the cell was a close friend of Zaydan. However, when his brother, a Marrakesh police officer, was killed during Strandberg's breakout, the prisoner decided to betray Zaydan and go public. Alas, he was caught before he could thwart the coup d'etat.
All right.
What are you? I'm just glad I wasn't back for the firing squad.
Let's track that. Oh, shit. Quick, get him down! Alright, I need a fucking box to hide him. Anything. Something. This might be a bad idea. Ooh, I think that was kinda close. Oh boy. I can't hide him anywhere. It's kind of bad, you know? That is seriously bad. I need a box or... Why can't I hide him here? Oh, shit. Will they find him here? Not sure. Maybe? Anyway, come on. Let's just go. Let's just roll with it. Sure, why not? We got this. We got this. Alright, well, let's climb down there. Hostile area. Oh shit, this one dude will notice me. The other ones won't. Toy tank.
Open windows. Tomorrow, that's on you.
I still don't know how to switch weapons quick.
You're in. Good work.
I have the headmaster key.
Now to locate General Zaydan.
So what did he do? Never you mind. General Zaydan said.
Oh, never you mind.
General Reza Zaydan, keeper of the peace.
Shit!
You need to stop right now.
That was one time. I was never even there. You keep saying that. No, I hear what you're saying, and I completely agree. Your feelings are important to me. I never meant to break that. I'm sorry, I thought I had fed him.
What the hell is that?
Are you deaf?
Fuck. Ah, boy.
Act
come
like a
on.
Soldier and wake up. Nick, put out for... No, stop. I need assistance. Stop.
Sorry. Man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it.
Still on guard duty, huh?
Yep.
Oh, that's nice.
Mind if I take a swing at the lousy rat?
No, can't do. Only officers are allowed in. Zayden's orders. No.
Alright, because this other dude will come now. We have to wait until he's gone, I guess. We can watch. Enjoy the show.
What? No salute.
Are you here to gloat, Reza? Thought you had a government to overthrow.
You should always embrace the small pleasures. You sold us outside.
And I would do it again. Proudly. You're a monster, Reza.
I am sorry about your brother. He wasn't supposed to have been at the prison transport. But you know what they say about omelets. And he died for a cause.
To line the pockets of your mysterious backers.
I didn't say it was a good cause.
Right, right. Well, this was lovely. Now please leave.
That's it? No threats? No, I'll kill you if it's the last thing I do.
Reza. Oh, I will kill you if it's the last thing I do.
Well, he got what he wanted.
That
right.
Is General Reza Zedan, keeper of the peace.
So, get a military officer's...
What?
No harm done.
Sorry, man. Didn't meant to do that. Oh boy. Alright, now poison, and then I just saw that we can take another route. I didn't really notice this before. Look at that, we can go in from here as well.
He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most women. But you and I both know Reza Zedan is no mastermind.
You said it. You said it good.
Right, he should drink something right now. Yep.
I mean, sure, Zedan does date some beautiful women, I'll give him that. And they sure seem to flock around him with this chiseled martial lift job. Do you see that model he's dating?
Alright, he comes here. As soon as he leaves, we can get rid of him.
Really not into him, you know? It's the uniform. Chicks like metal. Even if you bought him rather than burned him.
Come on, turn around. Yes. Perfect. Right, in you go. Perfect. His weapon, and we're done.
You're dismissed. General Zedan's orders.
Thank you, sir.
Just leave. All right. So. Oh, fuck. Now, quick. Shit! Drop the fucking gun! Shit, I didn't had enough time.
You look like you're in the anger phase, right? Up
Duranga comes acceptance.
Drop dead, Ressa.
Such a sore loser.
Alright, now I have all the time in the world for this. Perfect. Alright, you follow me. Alright, drop this. And now, finally.
Zaydan won't expect resistance from a tied-up prisoner.
Right, he's coming already. Cool, that got triggered automatically. That's nice. No need to wait for 10 minutes or so. What is he doing? He found the weapon. Oh well.
Time to decide. What should I do? Don't tell me you're sleeping, Zaid. Plenty of
target down.
Target down. In you go. Nice. Alright, get the other disguise back. I need a weapon. I want my fucking weapon back.
I was never even there. You keep saying that. No, I hear what you're saying, and I completely agree. Your feelings are important to me. I never meant to break that. I'm sorry, I thought I had fed him.
What are they talking about? Yeah, you better be fucking nice to me. That's pretty cool. Everyone's like this as soon as we're coming close to them. Alright, got my weapon. Alright, so where's the second target and what direction do I need to go? I have no fucking idea.
Tonight, sir?
Sure.
Wow. I know. Okay.
I gotta be honest with you. That is.
Come on, guys. Let me through. I need to get in there. Put it away.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
There he is.
According to the appointment schedule, Klaus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pains. No doubt all that time in prison has caused muscle stiffness. The masseur, who works at a local clinic, has apparently already checked into the building.
All right, let's check that out. So what else do we have? Cherry blood. Target's no longer available. Key intel was lost. Oh, God damn it. Honeycomb. I don't know. Primetime. That's pretty cool. I would like this one. I want to track this one. Alright, you know what? Let's save. I haven't saved manually in this mission so far. Alright, so let's check this opportunity out, huh?
Strandberg has agreed to an exclusive interview with celebrity GNN reporter Pam Kingsley, no doubt to enrage the public even further. This could be a way inside the lockdown consulate, and the replacement cameraman, a local freelancer, is yet to arrive.
No problem.
Wow, here's where the interview will take place. Oh. You know what? We will do this.
Hey buddy, you dropped something.
No, I didn't. Right, now. That's how it works. Right. Cool. I wasn't aware that it will take place in there, like, and I can prepare the camera. That's pretty cool.
That's okay. You got an invite? Just get out of here, alright?
Oh.
Excuse me.
Sorry, man.
Not to continue. I just got the fast.
Yeah, shit. How do I get in there? I need to get to the fucking cameraman. He is in there. Fuck, how the fuck do I get in? Look at that. Oh, come on. I haven't picked up my lockpick yet. I reload. Alright. We got this. Give me a second. We brought a lockpick. I was kinda pissed before because I really would have preferred poison at this point, because then we would be done by now. But yeah, a lockpick is just fine. For this, it's even way better. Alright. Perfect. And we're in. Alright, so this time we need to drop this before we do anything. I don't know, will someone notice and come check it out? Membership card. You know what? I should be invited now. Hey, dude, I'm a fucking member. Let me in.
Hey, soldier. How are you?
Alright. Show him the member card.
Invites only. Please present your personal invitation.
Of course.
Alright, you're good. You're good to go.
Thanks. Perfect. Good evening, nice.
Sir. Please come in.
Now everyone is fucking nice to me. Can I have my weapon back? Yes.
How are you, sir?
Nice. That could have been so easy. Right, dude, I need to get rid of you. Eddie's going to the restroom. Perfect.
Officer?
Hey, dude. Come here.
What?
Did you hear that? Shit, someone noticed.
No harm done.
Are you sure? Alright. That's how it works. And I want my fucking coin bag, you know? Oh. No. Leave. Oh, could have climbed in here as well. Apparently. I will just like drop the weapon up here. Because camera people normally don't have weapons apparently. Can't get down there? That's weird. Alright then. So, what's up guys?
Sir,
come here.
This is 100% Egyptian cotton.
Sorry, man. Street's answer.
I don't want to subdue them. I need them. Perfect.
Would I have a chance?
Huh? That's so cool. We finally have our way of killing him. What?
Okay, remember. Technically, Stromberg has not been convicted of any crime, so we're not allowed to ask directly about the location of the 7th building. Stick to the facts.
I got it.
The accusations. Stromberg's dramatic breakout. You know, get his side of the story.
Tight. I got it.
Right. And you, aim and shoot. This is it, guys.
The big one. And he will explode. I mean, aim and shoot is fits perfectly.
Lots of great photo opportunities today.
Oh yeah.
Pam Kingsley, GNN News. My name is Pearson. Mr. Strandberg is ready for you. Follow me, please. If you're gonna film me, only do my left side. I call it my Hollywood side.
My Hollywood
side. I must say, I was surprised that Consul Olander authorized this interview. Adding fuel to the fire, I should think. But that is not my call. Nevertheless, you must understand the building is on high alert.
Okay.
If the situation evolves, you will be evacuated without protest. Yes?
Well, let's just hope it doesn't come to that, Ms. Pearson.
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that. We don't want that. Really. Oh, wrong room. Nice wall.
Hey, you! Take my picture! Cheese!
What?
That was a little bit rude.
What?
Aha! Capital, you made it! Come in, good. Pam Kingsley, a pleasure. I watch your show all the time. You're even more lovely in the flesh. And this is...
Tyler Clark, producer. And this is our cameraman, Finley.
Tyler and Finley. Splendid. Well, let's do this, shall we? Where do you want me? The light is nice over here. Not that I want to tell you boys how to do your jobs, good heavens.
Well, right here is fine, Mr. Strandberg. Sit down, make yourself comfortable, and we'll be ready in no time.
Oh, no, no, please, please. Call me Klaus.
All right.
Cameraman, go ahead. Okay, I think we're set. Roll when you're ready.
Camera rolling.
Hey, when you got a sec, think you could do something about the lights upstairs somewhere? Thanks, bud.
Sure.
Okay, we're ready if you are, Mr.
Access
Sandler.
To the consulate and first row seats for the interview. Nicely done, 47.
Two little words. Fuck you.
Pam, we need to call it a wrap. I think the damn hard drive overheated.
Okay, fine. We got everything we
need. All right. That's it. What? Why am I suspicious? I'm a cameraman, for fuck's sake. Just leave me be.
I think it's clear.
All right. Great. I'm so out of here. Alright, move it along. And to the extraction point we go. Nice, where's my extraction point exactly? Oh, alright.
Slippery press are always welcome.
Welcome, stranger.
Welcome. Oh. Wait, where is it? Nice. We did it. Too big to fail.
Compromised. But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I was wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.
Nice, mission accomplished. We did some challenges. Nice. Level 5. I was better in the last level. I was level 7 in the one before. Well. Oh, that's bad. Only 1 out of 5. That's really, really bad. Ah, boy. Okay. I really want to do this, but I didn't know how. There's so many options. It's awesome. I could have done this when I had a screwdriver, but if I would have one, but I did not. Drama Green! Assassinate with an explosion during the interview. Nice, we did that. We finished that. Alright. Nice. Cool! Alright, that was the mission in Marrakesh. The next one will be Club 27 in Bangkok. That's awesome. I'm really looking forward to that one. So yeah, I really hope that you enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit the like button down below, leave me a comment, and then I will see you again in the next episode of Hitman. I am nobody, I am everybody. Don't remember when there was someone who ever loved me. I am nobody, yet there's 47 of me. Blended like a shrewd clone, end them and collect the money. I am nobody, I am everybody. Don't remember when there was someone who ever loved me. I am nobody, yet there's 47 of me. Blended like a shrewd clone, end them and collect the money.